Creating and managing a multi-step form in WordPress can be difficult without using a suitable tool for it. In such cases, WP Fluent Forms Pro makes it super simple. Drag and drop the Form Step field from the Advanced Input fields, or click on the Form Step field to add it below the last field in the Form Editor. The Form Step comes in three parts. Paging Start is the first part of the Form Step input field. You can customize this part by clicking on the Edit button when hovering over the field. Add custom CSS classes to the input field using Element Class. You will find three options here to choose the indicator bar style. Choosing the progress bar will show users a progress bar in the form with a numeric idea of their progress. Choosing steps will show users the names of the steps in the form with a visual idea of their progress. Choosing none will show users no progress indicators. If the progress bar or steps are chosen in the progress indicator option, name the steps in step titles. Page break portion of the form automatically creates a new step or section. Every time you need to create a new step, click or drag and drop form step on the builder point. You can customize this part by clicking the edit icon when hovering over the field. In the previous button, choose from the two options. Choosing default shows a text button for the previous page. Selecting the image allows you to add an icon of your choice. Next button. Choose from the two options. Choosing default shows a text button for the next page. Selecting the image allows you to add an icon of your choice. You also can add custom CSS styles from the Element class. The last portion of the form step is the paging end section. It determines the ending of the multiple pages form. You can customize this part by clicking the edit icon when hovering over the field. Add custom CSS classes to the input field with Elementor class. In the previous button, choose from the two options. Edit the previous button text or add the icon link to show an image. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.